Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the man who would like to be announced as the face that runs the place, the phenomenal AJ Styles!
Oh yeah, we are all set for singles action.
You know, this is match of the year potential. Oh, it feels like everybody in Tampa is packed into this arena tonight. You talk about standing room only.
You only get one chance to make a good first impression when this entrance is doing just that.
What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another Universe mode. It looks like AJ has a fight on his hands tonight. The WWE champion is going to have to go one-on-one with the big red monster Kane. We know we don't see Kane often. Whenever we do,
Kane is not that far behind.
And it looks like AJ.
They need to get in the ring, and the referee is going
AJ
to call this off.
AJ the warning because he right now.
This is it. The moment we're waiting
attack.
For. The
AJ
time
Styles
for talking is behind us now.
Take
these two shooters are going to test one another's abilities.
Right on
it
worked
like never before.
Very
this is about
Kane.
Being the best.
About
this one could be the match of the night.
Taking this match.
These superstars are primed and ready to roll. But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
I mean, it's as bad as it is to be facing Kane, let alone facing Kane after you've attacked him from behind. So
what's
we
your
shall
analysis
see.
Of AJ Styles?
Kane
you have to respect the pride he has in his game. He's certainly not one to take a lot of shortcuts to get ahead.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
Hey, if you don't take pride in yourself,
AJ
who will?
Outside.
You've got to respect
it's
yourself first.
Just
if you're trying others to respect
Kane,
you too.
You know what? It might not be the most audacious strategy, but it will be fucking... It's unusual, I'm giving you a look at AJ, trying to stay on Kane, being
away from
in my opinion. Looking at him, suplex, oh, just dropped Kane right on his skull.
Literally
I mean,
and figuratively, Kane has been a giant part of the WWE for years and years. It's hard to imagine how the company would have evolved without the devil's favorite demon around for all that
now,
time.
Well, just think of the types of matches Kane has invented or had invented for him. First blood match, inferno match, stretcher match, even a till death do us part match. The Big Red Monster has had a hand in some of the most unique and exciting moments of the past two decades in the WWE.
Oh my God, AJ! Huge
some miscues from Kane here, but he's not appearing too worse
that
for wear. At least not yet, anyway.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far.
Oh.
You really can't pick a winner.
Oh man, but this
oh
guy has spent
God,
a lot of time outside
what
the ring.
Doing,
if I were him, I'd just keep this one inside the ropes and finish this thing.
We've talked about how different the WWE would have been without Kane. For one thing, just think of how many fewer people would have been set on fire. Undertaker, MVP, to name a couple. Things wouldn't have been the same without those pyrotechnics.
The face that runs the place is confident. Feels like he's in control. Maybe that confidence is misplaced. Tell you what, if I was AJ, I would be feeling fucking confident.
I don't remember the last
AJ
time he executed that maneuver.
And now, guys.
Styles, a fireman's carry!
Oh my God!
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Right on the neck. I'm no Marvel Vanalo, but Jesus Christ, that must
well,
have hurt.
Well, call me a traditionalist, but I'm not sure we need to cover setting each other on fire like
AJ
Kane enjoys doing.
Down,
but even so,
know,
that
fair,
doesn't take away from his legacy.
AJ,
Kane's a super with the attack here.
Over the top.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct
the chap
hit.
That runs the camp has got a match with John Cena at Payback in a couple of weeks' time, ladies and gentlemen. He does not want to
he's
get
on the defensive here.
Right now. Good
but he's very aware
Kane.
Of who he's in there
a
with
huge
and what he has to do to rebound.
Well,
I don't know about you guys, but I found it a little shocking that his finisher pulled his opponent away on two
Heyman is giving AJ trouble, and AJ knows it.
Well,
oh my God.
The first two finishers didn't
run away. Ryan Heyman, AJ, maybe fighting on the survivor. AJ made the quick problem of pissing Kane off before this contest even started.
Look how slow he is to recover here.
That is not something you want to do. AJ, huge clothesline, and perhaps AJ got the better of Kane.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh my God, Kane, huge problem. Imagine what I'll do for Kane if he's able to get
well,
over the WWE World Champion.
Smart strategy there.
Trying to separate himself from Kane as much as possible. The face that runs the place, the champ that runs the camp. Good God almighty,
I just can't
what a
get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
AJ up on the apron, they might be looking
guys.
For it here. The phenomenal forearm, there he connects. Is that enough to put away Kane? That forearm pointing flush in the face. The connection on that was nice. Look, look at that.
I love
it
watching these replays.
It may not be enough to put the demon away.
Look at this.
The
cover.
One, two, three. AJ Styles wins. You can't fool AJ Styles. What an opening battle that was for AJ. Not many highlights on that one, but AJ Styles
may well
is the
be
champ.
For a very long time.
The champ that runs the camp.
Incredibly long. Ooh.
And there is the man
that
she's going
to
challenge AJ for the title at Payback in a steel cage match. Good God almighty.
Come on.
Super
Cena. Let's do this thing.
I wonder who's going to win. Jesus Christ. We're back on SmackDown Live, and we have a Divas contest. These two cannot seem to stay away from each other.
And these ladies look ready to tear each other apart. Two
warriors,
two superstars, two immense talents.
The SmackDown Live Women's Champion right now. Becky Lynch wants that title back, and she'll go to any means necessary to do it. We've seen, to be fair, questionable tactics from both of these ladies
in
recent time.
More than anything else.
So, in theory, you could argue that
she doesn't seem too concerned with the negative reactions she's received thus far tonight, which is good, because I don't anticipate her garnering many cheers in this one.
When it comes to 101 Divas action, she's among the absolute best the roster has to offer. I don't think there are too many Divas in the back itching to get in the ring with her.
You know what? If she was looking to make friends, she should have become a cheerleader. This isn't about making friends. This is about proving you're the most dominant female on the roster.
Queen of SmackDown Live, or former Queen of SmackDown Live, dominated until
she's starting to feel
was able
to she's going
to
need to find a way to mount her offense here.
Let me interject this. We have two Divas as evenly matched as these two are. There's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Yeah, it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
Damn, Becky. Damn, Alexa, look at this. These two women do not like each other. You can blatantly see it.
That'll
oh my
get you
God.
Some attention.
Throwing the head right on the mat. How could you do that, man? Jesus Christ.
With a move like that,
Alexa,
she's just trying to insult her opponent.
The
momentum is with Alexa Bliss, and she's moving this match forward in her favor quickly.
SmackDown Live Women's Champion.
Smart strategy there.
He's being worked over.
I couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't too good.
And here we go.
She's making it look easy here.
Bex by Becky Lynch.
Becky Lynch makes the cover.
One, two is it? That's
look at this. We got a lot of match left.
I thought it might have been enough.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
Right, not for nothing. It almost was too. Becky Lynch going for a huge dropkick.
She is such
a
professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
That mistake right there has allowed Alexa Bliss.
An impressive strike there.
Bliss away back
yeah, what's
thing.
Going on
right
here?
To the back. Oh my God, DDT!
Wow,
oh,
she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission
Becky
here.
Becky Lynch's strong cranium hit the mat, and now insult to injury. Alexa Bliss may be looking to end this one. Not gonna lie, she could have won one. Oh, wow! What a move from Becky Lynch. What a reversal and straight into.
Becky Lynch
yes,
on the
straight into the disarm her. Becky Lynch is going to disarm her on Alexa Bliss. You would have thought being in the disarm her some of these hands that Alexa would have actually figured way out of this by now. Oh my God, look at the damage. Look at the damage. Oh man.
Wait a minute.
and she escapes the hold.
Huge moment in the match there, but how much damage has been truly done to Alexa Bliss right there. Oh my God, Becky, wait, Becky, oh,
we got a cover.
One, two, can she put live the SmackDown? Oh my God, I thought she could have put away the SmackDown live.
Becky Lynch with right the offense.
Becky Lynch looking dominant.
Well, the Irish last kicker
has
telling her opponents how she really feels.
Yeah, she has
Alexa
no filter.
For
the title at Payback. Oh wow.
Reversal! Alexa Bliss showing her
Alexa
skills!
Alexa Bliss fighting off the advances of Becky. Here we go. Oh, reversal. Good gracious. How is Alexa Bliss still
she's
in this match,
shy,
man? Becky Lynch is dominated from start to finish almost. The challenger
while, the
for the title does seem to be
she could
on
have
top
been
here.
Off the mark.
That was
one,
like a haymaker.
Two, three,
like she was taking
four,
that big hard run swing.
Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. There we go. 10 punches straight to the skull. And in this universe, there's no La Luchadora. No Mickey
victory
James
here
to
would have put the rest of the Divas locker room on notice.
Where's even Maria when you need her? Here comes the Bex Plex again.
So
and this time, the champion surely has
this
it. This
is insane.
Off.
Does this
Becky
building
Lynch.
Have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all
no,
night.
Alexa Bliss with a reversal.
Oh, look at that.
Alexa Bliss
well,
with
this
takedown.
Might be the
now,
worst yet.
I wonder how many takedowns she likes to use so often, too.
Keep
in fact,
on
Alexa
yeah,
Bliss
this
may
should
be
good.
For
I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that.
Bliss.
Oh, no.
Off the top
I
right,
she's trying to pick
Becky Lynch dodges it again. And the next up,
Becky Lynch
the third Bex Plex of the match. Right there, Alexa Bliss may be in trouble.
Don't know if you have anything
look at Becky Lynch.
After
why
that.
Is Becky
oh,
Lynch going for
I
the top
her
rope?
I think her opponent was ready to be in this kind of pain. Well,
no
this might be the worst
mind.
Yet.
What is she going for? Alexa Bliss.
Becky Lynch
disarmed her. Oh, my God.
There's the submission.
He disarmed her. He's locked in for the second time. And luckily for Alexa Bliss this time, she was able to get to the ropes.
Becky
Lynch, she's not giving up. Good girl, I'm lying. Becky Lynch for the third time in this match. Disarm her. Oh my God. Becky Lynch is in trouble. Alexa's trying to survive it. Alexa Bliss taps out. Oh my God.
She's
your winner, ladies and gentlemen. Jesus Christ, man, that was intense, man. Becky was like a dog with a bone, went for the arm continuously. The next event, as you can see, tried to craft a decent fight. We are back on SmackDown Live again, ladies and gentlemen.
Dolph Ziggler makes a point each and every night to steal the show. The show-off takes pride in showing that he's athletically superior. And that while he's stealing the show inside the squared circle, he's stealing the hearts of the female fans in the audience.
Over the last few years, John Cena and Dolph Ziggler have crossed paths, and each time you can feel the animosity between them intensify. John Cena's the biggest star in this business, and the show feels that coveted position belongs to him. This rivalry is just getting started.
Oh, he's
not done
any better than
this.
But
no matter what you say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
It seems everywhere you go, dude, he receives him on the last reaction.
Bad
characteristics of yours. Absolutely awesome.
We're going to say this, John Cena, that hasn't already been said. He's an absolute thoroughbred, Michael. Plain and simple.
Oh, man. This guy's so popular. If he ran for president, he'd win in a
landslide. Oh, boy.
It would be in some real trouble.
Off the ropes, last power stand by Ziggler.
Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen? Here we go. Back inside the ring.
Forces Ziggler to chase. And look at the scene. We're going for that new favorite powerbomb again.
That was just
unattended.
Can he end it quickly?
This time
it ends
with the pin. One. A bit too early, but Cena, you get that with more about inflicting pain and twisting the rules than it was about gaining the victory. John Cena
is
able to hold him to the rope.
Man,
Dolph
oh man,
Ziggler,
did he take a wild swing with that
able
one.
Able to pull Cena back in,
that
he's going to go for a
neckbreaker. Good thing we're
he
over
is.
Here. Oh, there might be no getting up from
Ziggler
that neckbreaker.
Able to gain that little bit of separation. Cena caught the leg though. I don't want to be there.
John Ziggler Cena with a slick reversal.
Oh my God, not for nothing. Dolph, get out of
there. John Cena pushing forward.
Angry,
well, that
missed
him all right.
Hey, Cena.
Did you look before firing?
No,
what an idiot.
Cena.
Really
back
pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Clothesline and
Ziggler's
back down.
Now I know Ziggler can withstand high levels of pain,
in
but that was ridiculous.
Is John Cena goes 35, knuckle, shuffle.
Oh, Dolph Ziggler's cocky. He's arrogant.
This
he brags. And he loves showing the world what he can do in that ring. Ziggler looks to steal the show each and every time he's out there.
Ziggler,
and he prides himself on being the show.
In the grand scheme of things, was that reversal by Ziggler?
Oh, right between the
he's
eyes.
He's seen us hit that move down in there. In that blue robot.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
And Ziggler feels like he's been beat possibly. Look at that.
And that one hurt his hand.
That doesn't move.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it can get.
No, Cole, no, Ziggler definitely doesn't take a backseat to anyone when it comes to athleticism, showmanship, and five-star performances. It's
someone
needs reminding, he'll gladly follow
up.
He called the leg of Ziggler, too. And Ziggler is still alive. Credit where credit's due for Dolph Ziggler. Hasn't earned a lot of respect with this recent
tonight. We're coming to you live from sunny Tampa on the west coast of Florida.
You have to give credit where credit is due. Dolph Ziggler deserves credit there. Jesus Christ, good Lord Almighty. Here we go. Another net breaker by Ziggler. Really working over Cena.
If you've got it,
and look at Ziggler.
That's what Dolph Ziggler thinks.
Cooler, confident. I don't know, man. That wouldn't be me. That wouldn't be me, Ziggler. Jesus Christ, Russell makes me. And maybe, just maybe, I mean,
yeah, gonna be hurt
like
for
that,
a while.
But maybe Ziggler feels like he's got it in the bag. Is Ziggler going for the zigzag? He has seen him reverses it, blocks it, punches
right
for the record. Oh, well, look at Cena. Is this a
zigzag?
Oh, no, it's that springboard stunner. Oh, God, that might be the last Ziggler run. Look at John Cena. Confident, cocky. Circa 2003, John Cena, here comes the second down. Is it enough to pull away the new Dolph Ziggler? One, two, and oh, well, what the hell? Oh my God, John Cena, look at Cena's face. One is not amused.
He's simply reminding him.
My mother used to say to me when I did something wrong.
John Cena gets momentum in this match.
Right here. Oh my God, look at
Ziggler,
he's fighting back. Hard to differentiate. Oh, no, it's hard to differentiate between the heel and the face. Please, the cover. One, two. Oh, Cena with the shoulder up barely. That DDT driving the neck and head right down to the mat.
He's not
exactly
popping up to his feet
here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
John Cena connecting there with a good shot.
In the bag and Cena around for that devastating powerbomb again.
Oh,
for the third time. Surely
that's it.
Ziggler's been beaten. Oh, wow. Two count. John Cena. Oh, my God.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Oh, my God. How many? Wow. John Cena. This is a new aggressive streak by John Cena, and oh my God, he's going for it again.
Another electric.
Oh man,
man.
At some point he's borderline. That was three in a row. The referee finally gets in position. Dolph Ziggler does kick out, but you have to argue there. The referee took a long time to get into position. And look at Cena catching Ziggler. Ziggler's able to reverse. Ziggler, famous for out of nowhere.
And Michael, what we've seen so far is any indication of what's to come. I fully expect him to go for that finish again the next time he sees it opening.
What is this doing to the title picture? Ziggler's able to hit
the
zigzag and win. Oh, my God.
Now might be a good time for something a little bit to come.
He's not going to freaking get the win, is he? Turn. Oh my God, he might do it. Oh, Cena kicks out. Goodness gracious me, man. Ziggler may be here, but wow, how close did he come to winning that matchup? Look at Ziggler. Nice net break. We should have gone for that move. John reversed it early in the match. Yay! To put Ziggler away. Recover. It's all over. Two and three. Oh my God. Wow. John Cena is shocked. And look at this, John Cena is in comeback mode here.
He's still going to
I don't know where he's even going. He's just making a mockery of Ziggler
really
now. He's just
trying to fight
for the clothesline. John Cena hits the comeback. Never mind.
You witness this type of physicality and wonder.
And Ziggler is about to
win. How much worse is it on the inside? Yeah, there could be some serious
attitude adjustment
here.
Again. Oh my God, Cena putting it. What the hell? Oh my God, Cena was cool, Ziggler. Would you look at that? Cena was cool, Ziggler puts a little bit of poof in it. Oh my God, it's all over. Surely this one's all over. Cena, you can almost feel the viciousness of that one. Oh my God, it's all over. Cena. Wow. Let's look at some highlights as we come from that match. No, maybe not. And Cena's got unfinished business here, man. Cena has got unfinished business with this. Dolph Ziggler, oh my God.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the
Come
outside
on, John,
here.
Man.
Perhaps
only one match.
It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
John Cena is displaying a new and aggressive side to himself right here, man. I don't know if you can call it
the
legendary heel turn.
The situation is going to explode
the legendary heel turn. But fucking hell, man. John, stop this, man. There's no need for whatever John Cena's trying to do. Look, he's just toying with Dolph Ziggler. Huge punch. And Ziggler can't even hold himself upright anymore. What is John Cena planning to do? I mean, what could you do to another human being at this point? Look at John.
John
just battering Ziggler and sit down. Can't even stand up. Poor Dolph Ziggler can't even stand up. What are you going to do, John? Wait, oh my God. Putting him against the announce table. Is he going? Oh, he's going to go for it, isn't he? Oh my God, Ziggler, Cena has Ziggler up on his shoulders. No, don't do it, John. Don't do it, John.
Through the announce table. Well, how much did that hurt both those guys? That was insane.
Oh,
that
you son of a bitch.
Major damage. You just
John Cena
train,
just put
really
Ziggler
to
a fucking table. Good God, fuck things now. God, we finally recovered from what Cena did, but it's time for our main event.
Social media has been abuzz for quite some time about this matchup, and now we are just moments out from the start.
We're just moments away from one-on-one action here.
Such emotion here.
Yeah, what's gonna happen?
So, quick disclaimer here before we start this. Dean Ambrose is holding the WWE title.
And we are
he's
going
not
to
the
start
champion,
this
but this
early.
Game fucking.
I knew they couldn't wait.
Well, let me take care of it, even though I have done that three or four times. So, I'm using the other belt for AJ. But fuck, let's just get started. Dean Ambrose isn't our champion, and Bray Wyatt seems to be giving Randy Orton instructions there. Randy looking to jump Dean. I think Dean's fucking oblivious. It won't surprise me, will it? I mean, he's not the smartest. Well, he's got the sharpest knife in the drawer. Dean Ambrose.
Ambrose has just clocked Randy Orton.
Man, you're not even the champion, dude. Ambrose has just clocked Randy with the freaking makeshift WWE. Oh, God, you're not even the champion, Dean. Good God almighty. Bray, stop him. Jesus Christ. Dean Ambrose showing off. I mean, dude, he's not even meant to be champion. Luckily enough, I was able to resolve that issue after this video. But still, Dean, since Randy gets the most nice and aggressive by Orton, immediately the Viper is right back in this contest.
With these competitors, this should be amazing. Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
But not as scary as
everybody knows that when Dean Ambrose is here, hanging on the lunatic fringe.
Randy Wyatt.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
I can't believe this. We may have just seen a career come to an end right here in front of us.
No kidding, Cole. This looks bad. Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Actually went to get Dean with it, but the title flew off into the distance.
Doing some work with the
Dean Ambrose, his replica title has gone flying on my way, as did Randy. Oh, Jesus Christ, not for nothing. Randy Orton does not know how to hold on to the ropes. Oh, well, does he? Look
he's
how nice he's
from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what
Dean
the view's like from
trouble.
Up there.
Orton is on the top rope.
Ambrose starting to struggle now.
Body.
He's still got plenty of gas left.
And Randy Orton
needs
to come in at one. Only one count this time.
And that one hurt his hand.
Like,
and now it's Randy Orton
like
with
momentum. That was kind of close, man. Dean nice reversal of his own. Ambrose now trying to get back into this.
He's
in two. Oh my God. Drawing
now.
Randy's head right down into
and
the canvas. And
Orton
wisely taking a little vacay from the ring.
Accuracy.
Dean Ambrose and Randy Orton are spending most of this match outside.
Good move there.
Oh, wow. Huge neck breaker by Ambrose. Running back inside the ring to break the count. Randy Orton is in trouble. On the outside, Bray Wyatt will not be happy if Randy loses this. The Wyatt family has already been shaken to its knees in recent weeks
for
Luke Harper. Seemingly being
dismissed,
as was Eric Rowan. I mean, not for nothing. Eric Rowan's been gone for a while. I don't even know if he's ever made an appearance in this universe, man. I don't know, man. Luke Harper certainly hasn't made an appearance with these Wyatts for a long time. So I don't know, man. You tell me. Randy and Bray were tremendously impressive together. And Ambrose was caught up on their ring through the ropes there. And now Orton stalking his prey. This match may only be a little while
he's
from being
exactly
over.
Popping up to
in
his
fact,
feet here.
I think it might be over here. Here's the cover. One, two, Orton. Not able to get the pin that time. Goodness gracious me. It was a close run affair. Randy Orton maybe going for an RKO. Orton here. Ambrose
he
manages to reverse. What's Ambrose going for?
Randy Orton's got to be hurt after
Ambrose
that.
Ambrose hooked Orton. He's going for Dirty Deeds. Oh, he's out.
That kind of punishment.
Ambrose hit Dirty Deeds.
Shoulders
on
down.
Here's the cover. One. Oh, my God. Randy Orton kicked out from out of nowhere.
He wisely ducks out of the ring after that.
And
huge
Orton
maneuver.
Maybe he's going to fit up in this match. Still chair.
And he gets out of the ring. Stopping this assault for the moment.
He's going to pull Orton on the chair. Oh, my God. Look at Randy's head.
And it's just getting worse.
Randy's head.
I wonder the referee
is
too
strong. And now Randy is busted open. Not for now. Oh, wow. This is crazy.
Wow, cannot believe Randy Orton got out of that.
Oh, my God. Randy Orton with a recovery out of nowhere. Can Randy Orton do what, well, looks too impossible? Dean Ambrose. Hit switch, flips the switch. Oh, Randy Orton. And Randy Orton is in trouble.
To
say Randy Orton is in trouble against Dean Ambrose might be an understatement. Here comes Ambrose, or maybe not.
A knockdown, drag out.
Maybe not Ambrose.
With a
actually,
big stop. Man, these guys are throwing
looks like he's well in control of this contest, taking Randy down again.
Tonight.
Hits the open ring.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
Randy that may be felt for a lifetime.
He's in a little bit of trouble. He's in a world of hurt.
Dean Ambrose is taking complete and total control of this match.
I know Mauro Ranallo, but I think I know what Dean Ambrose is going for. This match does not look good on the outside. Oh my God, Ambrose, he's trying to figure out how to do this. And Ambrose has made up his mind, seemingly. But good God, Randy Orton is no functional human being after the way he hit that fucking... Oh, that was brutal how Randy Orton hit that fucking balcony. And Dean and Randy seem now to be picking a fight on the outside. Randy Orton, wicked Ambrose into the balcony.
This can turn real ugly,
Randy
real
Orton,
fast.
A punch.
That's the first time tonight we've seen that
move. This one seems to have broken down. Mind the referee's count. Dean Ambrose, like, he had no interest in fighting Randy Orton in the ring anyway.
He's taking
these
a lot of punishment.
The whole
if it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seen stars.
Well, here you have to be able to think on your feet
lightning fast. One mistake,
Ambrose just completely taken out on Randy, and Randy wants to do the same, trying to drag Ambrose back into the ring, actually. Ambrose doesn't want to go peacefully, look at him choking Randy on his leg. Actually, Ambrose... I don't know how legal that all was, to be honest. It looked like Ambrose kind of stole it in. But a win is a win is a win. Bray Wyatt's not going to be happy. We'll see what happens next week on Universe Mode. Good God Almighty. Until next time, guys. Hopefully you have enjoyed. Rate, comment, and subscribe if you have.
Here's your winner,
Randy Orton. He's blown it for the family. Good God Almighty. Bray Wyatt's not really happy.
To end this one via count out.
Hey, rules are rules. You have to pay attention to the 10 count or you're going to lose. It's that simple.
What a thrilling main event. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us. Have a great night.